second trip.
As usual, being a Monday, we are going to recycle what we've had over the weekend. Brats with vegetables, and then the boneless ribs, pork, is going to be with the fried rice. Yesterday we had porkribs, boneless, and also brats. So what I'm going to do is just to saute brats with vegetables, and then the boneless ribs, pork, is going to be with the fried rice. I also have the leftover mashed potato here. The boys would have a chance to choose whether they would want to eat the vegetable saute with mashed potato or the fried rice. Let's go ahead and get started. All right, we got the wok on high heat. Rice is cooking. We'll chop the boneless pork ribs. This is ground. We'll do grind. Fried garlic. We'll do green onions. Fried rice is done. This time, let's do our vegetables with brats. I forgot the garlic. First one was the carrots and then the asparagus. We'll also do a little bit of cabbage. We'll just let it cook for 2 to 3 minutes while we're cutting the brats. done in just a minute. We'll just add cilantro and the green onions. Vegetables are half cooked. And we're done. Time to eat, guys. Second trip. You want some mashed potatoes? As you guys may notice, I put the meat last when I was sauteing the vegetables and also when I was frying the rice, just because these are leftover meat and I just wouldn't want to overcook the meat. But if it's raw meat that I'm trying to cook, yes, I would saute it with garlic and onions. But for leftovers, I usually put the leftover meats, the last one, to mix it with the taste of the vegetables and the rice or whatever I'm cooking, and not to overcook the meat itself. In the meantime, hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and what's the usual thing I say?
You thank me.
You thank Miss Mom. Be well and safe. God bless everyone. Bye.